Dear, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be teaching you how to open or create a Facebook page. Please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, do well to subscribe. Click on the subscribe button below. Now, before this lecture, I will tell you, you should know that without Facebook page, you can't run a Facebook ad. All those Facebook ads you usually see on Facebook when you log in, you cannot create it without a Facebook page. So you basically need a Facebook page. Facebook is not just for fun, you can use it for business, but you can't use your regular account for that. You have to create a page. So I will tell you around how to create a Facebook page in the simplest manner. So open your Facebook app. I'm using Facebook Lite for this. So I'll open this app. I'll open my Facebook Lite app. Okay, that's it. I open it. Oh, you wait for it to load. Then the next thing is, you can see that this icon. Hope you are seeing something here. Sorry for this. You are seeing something like this here. This stuff is here. That's what we'll click on. So I click on it. So you can see my page. Already I have Learn with Speed. I have Dig the World. And then I have Bell's Enterprise. But we are trying to create new one. So in this case now, we have to click on create on this. This is what we click. Sorry, click on create page. Click on this. So that's it. I now click on it. Okay, you can see a page is a space where people can publicly connect with your business. So page is mainly for business or for organization, not the usual Facebook account you use to cash phone. So you can say next. Okay, you can do things such as showcase your product. Hope you are seeing that. You can showcase your product, yes, and service, collect donations, and create ad. Emphasis on ad. Create ad. I told you already, you can't create ad without Facebook page. The usual Facebook account you have can't create ad. So you might be wondering how people run ads on Facebook. This is the first step towards running ads on Facebook. You have to create a page. Okay, then that's it. Next, we click on next. Okay, you can see this stuff. Millions of people discover and connect with pages every day. Yes, you can be part of them. Get started. We click on get started. Now, what do you want your page to answer? This should be able, like, this should specify your business. I mean, this page name should be the same thing with your business name. As mean, your business name is, let's say, data sellers. You can't come to Facebook page and start saying like skyscrapers. Then assuming your business page is something, just anything, you know, you can't just come here and start saying something else. So it has to be related. Now, which name can come to your head? Let's take sample page, just for the lecture, sample page. Then after it, now click next. What's calculated about the page that you want to create? Okay, this page you want to create, what's it for? Okay, what is it for? Like, you can see about the four options we have here. We have to choose from one what it is. So is it for drawing? It is for drawing and showcasing your art. Select art. If it's for promoting music or song, anything related to music, you can choose musician and band. If it's just for yourself, personal blog, then if you run that service, maybe say medical, someone can call you, then you call the person there, or someone can call you, inject the person strange to inject person. If you are doing something like buying and selling, then you select shopping and retail. And for this case now, we select shopping and retail because I'm trying to create a page for selling. But you can choose any. I've told you already, if it's music, select music. If it's product and service, you cut people there, you help people, maybe do laundry, you can wash people's clothes, all those things. So for me, we'll select the one I said, could be shopping and retail. I select it because it best describe my ad. You can actually have two categories. If you are not satisfied with one, you can choose another. So now we have selected the shopping and retail. We selected the shopping and retail already. So what next is we'll click next. Okay, it's loading now. I'm having a big challenge with network. Okay, please exercise patience as it loads. Okay, this help people find and visit the location. Okay, where are you? Where are you located? Let's say you are located at Ikeja. Let's say Ikeja, just for business, Ikeja. Please be specific as possible. Your business address, you put it here. Let me say Ikeja number one, Ikeja, anything. Now choose town or city. Okay, I now choose Lagos, Nigeria. That's it. Now I have added my location. You click next. Okay, sample page. Use images that represent what the page is about, such as logo. This will appear. Now we are at the end of this. You have to add your logo. Add. Okay. You can upload or take a photo, depending on you. But I believe by now you must have designed something. Okay, let me just put anything here. Let me put anything here. Since it's just sample. Okay, allow. You should find your logo. Okay, you can see after uploading the image, you can add image by clicking on add image, upload photo, or any of this. So it takes me to my gallery. You can see actually I don't have any photo for now that we suit, but imagine you select any. Let me select one of the stuffs in my screenshot. Okay, let me select this. Okay, edit. You have to. Okay, so if you are seeing that, now say done. Now select done. Please give it more time to load. Okay, you can see now I now have my banner picture. Then you can see this. Similarly, you can put an icon here on where they wrote S. I've already added my banner. You can put an icon. I don't have an icon for now. You will design your own with the best idea that will describe who you are. So the icon have to be the same with your business icon, your usual business you have been doing. So I'm done for this. I click on done. Hope you are seeing it. Okay, this is my new page now. This is my new page. You can still promote your page or anything you want to do via this. So that's it. You can invite your friends to like it. Actually, you can see invite friends. You can use that option to make your friends or call them to like your page and lots more. So these are the things. By now, after watching this, I believe you have learned how to create a Facebook page. It is easy and it's simple. Thank you for watching. Please, if you have not subscribed, do well to subscribe. Please, and you can also visit our website www.learnwithspeed.com. So yeah, you can also subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. In my YouTube channel, there are other plenty things to do. So please tour around the YouTube channel. Stay put. Go and check other things that will help you. I believe I have other attempts that can help you. I still have videos on how to buy from 1688, how to buy from China, how to buy from Turkey, how to buy from US and other countries, and even how to save. The videos I will be uploading, so check out and tour around. Thanks for your time. So please, as I said before, if you have not subscribed to my channel, do me a favor, subscribe please. Then stay put. You can also visit my website, as I said before. I cannot go inside. Then please like my Facebook page, Learn with Speed. Like my page on Facebook, like my channel on YouTube, like me on Instagram, follow my website, and you'll be glad you do. Thank you.